this idea of the human people can have such a strong will and decide and do thing. And that's what that music, which is so suddenly powerful and even the silence which follows is as frightening as the music in itself. Every rehearsal, every concert, we are fascinated by the power of his music, and we even feel it's not we who are playing his music, it's rather he who is playing us through his music. So we feel we are responding to something.